How to fix video call problem on Messenger. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix video call problem on Messenger. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So if you're having issues with video calling on Messenger, this is how you fix it. First, you'll need to make sure that you have given permissions such as microphone access, your video access to your Messenger app. For that, head over to your settings. And on your settings, you can scroll down. And after you scroll down, you should see an option that says screen time. Head over to screen time and scroll down till you find content and privacy restrictions. Tap on that. There, you should find allowed apps and features. Head over there and turn on camera and your microphone. After you do that, you can head back. And after you head back, scroll down till you find apps. From there, search for Messenger. After you find Messenger, open that up, and there you should see microphone. Just toggle that button on, and for camera as well. After you do that, your first fix is, that is basically your first fix. After doing that, what you can do if your Messenger is still giving you issue is head over to your settings again. Head back to the initial page of settings, and there head over to general. Under there, head over to iPhone storage, and after you're on iPhone storage, search for Messenger and open it up. There, offload your app and then reinstall it. What this will do is this will free up the storage, basically deleting your app, but it will just keep your documents and data. After you reinstall the app, it'll just come back with all of the new updates and bug fixes and patches, and you'll still have your data available on your Messenger app. And that is how you can fix your video call problem on your Messenger. Thanks for watching guys, stay tuned for more, and bye bye, take care.